This is going to be interesting.
Yeah, turn one's going to be interesting as well. It's tight. Have you got a custom skin on that now, Imran?
It's not a custom skin. It's actually from the from the iRacing thingy, Bob's. But I do want to do some make some adjustments to it.
It's quite nice, actually. I just
picked McCullers, yeah.
Yeah, I'm sure you can, well, they've got the templates in there.
Yeah, I want to put a spec map on certain parts, just to map them.
Yeah, that shouldn't be too difficult to do, to be fair.
Turn one. Just try and get through it.
That's the only bit I'm worried about. Like, legit, the only part I'm worried about.
I'm going to grid.
Right, could pull my clutches in. Hope for the best.
Oh, fuck, I've got dual clutch McGee next to me.
No, but dual clutch McGee's done like one clutch start. I'll probably like toast my tyres.
Oh, yeah, fuck. Starts. That's the thing.
Just don't clutch it too early.
Yeah, I've got a little bit of a. Let's see. Anyway, let's see how quickly I can launch. As long as it's, I don't need to be a quick launch. It just needs to be a good launch with everyone else.
Right, Bowser is normally quite sluggish off the start. Going from previous races.
My start's either going to be brilliant or wank.
Yeah. Good luck, everybody.
The thing that worries me, mate, is I'm fucking right behind you. So if I get a Delta and you get a shit one again, I'm toast.
Alright, good luck, boys.
The air temp is 18 Celsius, 44 laps. Okay, Luke, here we go. Go, go, go!
Okay.
Yeah, clean. Slow though.
Right in
right
front of
side,
me.
On your left. Clear left.
Fucking hell, that scared me.
Fuck's sake.
Are you all good?
I don't know yet. I still have a front wing.
Oh, there you go.
I don't know how fucked it is. Man, what a dickhead.
I don't even know how he spun it there. It's like he was already past the corner.
He's still riding the curb.
Ah, okay.
Probably started to get on the power. Damn.
Has just done a 115.87.
Front end feels a bit shite.
sorry about that. I just couldn't brake hard enough.
The gap in front is now 1.3 seconds. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. Tenths off the pace in sector 3. P10. Sector 3 is 0.37 off the pace.
Clear right.
Okay, Luke, keep piling on the pressure. He'll make a mistake.
Car right, clear right.
God.
On your left, clear left.
The gap to films behind is increasing. It's now 12 seconds. That lap time was 118.12. Sector 3 is 0.31 off the pace. The gap ahead is now 0.8. The track temp's increasing. It's now 27 Celsius.
Car left, clear left. On your left. Hold your line.
Bernstorff's a bit of a bugger, isn't he?
Still there. Clear left.
Well done, Luke. Great move. Keep it up.
That's the break.
Thank you, Seamus. Get out of my way, mate. If I can just hang on to the back of Emil. He can drag me to victory. Or second.
Let's see how wide you can make this thing.
He's bloody quick.
P8.
Lap 9.
Yeah, I got fucking lap traffic holding me up like a motherfucker.
Yellow flag, caution. Behind is now 0.9. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace.
He's moving away from me at about 10th.
Just done it on 17.26. Okay, Luke, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes.
Tires are feeling
second
hand,
but they're still fast.
That was a 116.68.
Yeah, man,
for 0.7 off the pace.
Two more laps, mate. Two more laps.
Yeah, it's not worth risking them around here.
I've had to push them quite hard to get to back to 8th.
The gap behind is now 1.7.
Thank you.
Looking forward to my new front wing.
0.8 off the pace.
New tyres.
There's a car rejoining.
Can you remember what tyres Emil's on?
I didn't see him. Oh, Imran did.
Soft. I think.
The leader's struggling and gaining like a second a lap.
I've pitted lap 14. Well, 13.
Lap traffic trying to lane you through on the apex rather than just on the straight just before or after. Like what? Fuck.
Lead car pitting.
See Mitz and Williams helmet
right,
so much.
Car exit in the pits, heads up. Look out for the pit speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 50 kilometers per hour. We'll fill you to the end of the race. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
New front wing. 5 seconds. I'll take it.
The car behind is pitting. All clear on pit exit. You can push now. The track temperature is decreasing. It's now 24 Celsius.
Alright, it's fucking hammer time now, boys.
Balls to the wall for lap 30.
Might have some front end grip now.
The leader is pitting now.
Oh my god, this pit lane is so slow. I pitted 15.
Ben, you can go past before this next corner.
Thank you. Fucking hell, you held me up so much on the pit exit, we just sat there dawdling. I've definitely lost the lead now, but yeah, I'm fucked.
Did you have the lead in the leader pit in front of you?
No.
10th position.
Yeah. I've lost 5 seconds. No, he pitted as I was overtaking him.
Okay.
The lead car's pitting.
I need old Kelly to get out of the way and pit.
Yeah, I doubt I'm going to catch 14 seconds on you.
Sector 2 time is quick. The gap behind is now 1.6 seconds.
Very old tyres at the minute, though.
P9. That's the fastest lap of the race.
Okay, I've dived down Kelly at the hairpin.
Okay, Luke, the next car is Kelly. Jeez, what are you doing, mate? Canadian Clark. Just stopping on the entry of a corner.
Yeah, he was the one that was like still on the pit limiter as we were on the track. And I couldn't overtake him because of the pit line.
We're currently sitting
locked
in the
front wing. Jack City, Patrick Films.
Is that the guy, is it?
You were 10th off the base in Sector 1.
That's someone else, another idiot. Now I've got to hunt Bernstorff hard.
Thank you.
Clear right.
I'm hunting you, mate.
let's go get him together then. Let's go.
All right, give me an hour, and I'll be there.
I'm planting Ben.
I'm dropping burn stuff like a bad habit.
The gap behind is now 2.2 seconds. That last lap was a 1:15.48.
He isn't all that, mate. Show him who's boss.
Sector 1 time is good.
Left side, clear left.
Van Geen's holding everybody up here. He's on such old tyres.
Thank you, Alex. Keep holding up.
Oh, no mind, he's just running into the pits.
Damn.
He could do soft if he gets.
It's a long way to take those tyres, though. My front left was at like 29.
That lap time was 1:15.21. The guy behind has just done a 1:15.
Yeah, 22. For some reason, that rear limiting thing went down the toilet in the race.
Because you're not pushing the exits as much.
Oh, it's such a shame I got taken out by that guy, because we could have had a good fight at the front.
It would have been a real good race up here, mate.
I had absolutely nowhere to go.
I nearly went into the back of you. It was only when you went right that I missed.
Yeah.
You like missed a plowed about the way for me. Like it's at the apex.
You're pulling away from the
time's coming down. Take another
now.
2 seconds out of
1 second.
Jesus Christ. Not one lap.
P8.
I'm coming.
Okay,
I'm coming
Luke,
for the pair of you.
Times are pretty consistent.
I mean, I'm not taking much. It's yin and yet. It's ebbing and flowing. Let's just put it that way.
Oh, I thought you took 2 seconds out of him that lap. I was like, holy fuck, what lap time did you do?
He was over in a couple of laps.
Reeling, Kelly.
Now down to
7.4,
7.3. Let's go, come on, let's get it to about 5 seconds.
He's got younger tyres than you, remember, as well.
Yeah, that's true.
He pitted a lap after me, lap 16.
I probably shouldn't ego push. I should probably just ease a little bit.
The leader's pitting now.
No, I've got two back markers scrapping like
we're quickest right now
in front of me.
I've taken another. He's down to 6 seconds. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thanks for the freebie, mate.
Clear right.
Oh, Nick went on to medium.
Ahead is pitting.
So he's not planning to stop again. That's really interesting.
Well done, Luke. This is great. Come on, keep nailing those exits. P5. You're halfway.
Luke,
home.
You are bearing this down onto me.
22.
Laps no, I'm pushing hard.
Tank.
Gotta do another 7 laps on these.
Easy.
Yep. I did a couple 15 ones.
Got a gaggle of gits in front of me now.
The gap behind is now 4.2 seconds. Sector 1 time's okay.
Oh, Nick does not like the pressure.
Oh, thank you very much.
Behind is now 1.1 seconds. Your lap time was at 1:15.41.
Yeah, we didn't check how long the pit time is.
It's a long one. I gotta push like crazy on this thing.
Thank you. lost a lot of time on that dude.
That's good consistency, keep it up. That was 115.53. Okay, Luke, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 5.6 seconds.
The good news is that we'll be super quick on the last stint if we're doing two stops.
Okay, I'm hunting Nick.
Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Come on, mate. Fucking retards trying to get out of the way. Just get fucking directly in the way.
Yeah, people do need to learn how to be overtaken.
Fucking touched him on the arse.
Yeah, I tapped someone up the bottom.
Those duo. In the west
the
car.
Behind is now.
Oh yeah, the ones that are fighting like crazy.
Yeah, he tried to get out of the way, but like on the high speed right hander on the racing line.
116. Hello.
Yeah, you can't get on the outside there. That's one line.
Do you know if Nick's on the double strategy?
Nick's on medium tires.
Oh, okay.
Keep going two stop.
P5.
Yeah, I think that's the strategy.
Well, we'll know by the end of the race.
Yeah, I think Nick's just going soft medium.
Quick on those mediums.
Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace.
Oh, he's pitted.
Oh, he wasn't working out for him.
Okay, push.
That lap was a 115.78.
Tires still feel really good, actually.
On your right, clear right.
Front is now 6.1 seconds. This is excellent, mate. Keep it up, please. P4.
Not sure.
See if I can glance to my thing.
About 30 seconds.
I think if it's 30, that's just out of the realm of viable.
I got this lap and then I'm pitting. I'm gonna need some time to be making up time.
Okay, The car ahead's pitting now. Look out for the pit speed limit. Okay, Luke, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
Oh, fucking ass pushing.
Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, I'm going to the end now.
Approaching. Stay behind the white line.
Car left, clear left.
I came out just ahead of Angeen. Side by side into turn two. Out of time now.
Whoa, it lost it big time into the last complex.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 1.4 seconds.
All right, I'll put the pressure on Emil now. He's either, I came out ahead of Nick. Emil's either going to pit or go to the end.
Almost done myself in there. Hit that fucking curb on the apex.
Oh, so Matt, I've got 10 laps.
Nick is fast.
The gap ahead is now 4.1 seconds.
Having said that, I've got this dude called Dowding bearing down on me.
I've just done a 14.7.
Same. Get out the way, bro.
Left side. Clear left.
McLaren.
Going to the end.
Yeah, of course.
I'm gaining 3 seconds a lap.
Really? Wow.
Yeah.
The gap in front is now
10th off the pace in sector 2.
Jesus, man, what are you doing?
Oh. I think Gavin Van Geen's running some trouble.
He's making friends like I do.
Gonna rain, boys. Pit for the inters.
Nah, I'd risk it.
Yeah, I'd risk it. Risk it for a biscuit, innit?
That's another 4 seconds.
You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 1.3.
Oh no.
Quickest at the moment. Sector 3 time is quick.
On your left. Clear left. On your left. Clear left.
This fucking duo.
Yeah, but you can get DRS, aren't you?
No, I don't. I got them before the line. That's a weave and an of them. They're so shite.
Can't make inroads into Coulson.
I'm making some inroads.
But as the great Murray Walker said.
Yeah.
Don't chase Nick, chase me.
Oh, do you think Nick's gonna have to do something?
Nah, he pitted like Nick, a lap for us on the same time.
Nick's gonna be on the same thing.
The gap in front is now 0.9.
If you concentrate on Nick, then you let me get away.
Your last lap time was at 1.14. My take 2. All right, Luke, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
I'm fucking full hammer time back here.
Down to 12 seconds.
Dude, what kind of move was that?
just done a 114.70.
What do I do?
Left side. Hold your line. Clear left.
Nice one, mate.
This darting fella is a bit of a wily old dog. If we could just somehow pull up to that dude, that would be nice.
Gap hasn't come down much since we pitted.
Yeah, but you've got more pace.
Okay, Luke, don't let this guy distract you. Keep doing what you're doing, this is spot on, P4. That lap was a 114.62. The gap behind is now 0.8.
Like we were on the wrong strat then.
Yeah, I think so. FIA
Gold
Driver shows new type of race.
What was that?
FIA Gold Driver shows new type of race, F1.
You got about 4 laps of fuel left. That lap was a 114.87. Got about 3 laps of fuel left. We're setting the pace. That lap was a 114.65. The gap behind is now 0.8.
He's hanging in there. Can't shake him.
Distracted. Defend your position.
Two laps remaining, only two more laps of fuel. Your lap times are pretty consistent. Behind is now 0.9.
Up my laps, and I think you would have got Nick.
Yeah, I think.
Ooh. Next time, I know what to do. I'm going to let. If we're ever in that situation again, you take the lead. And drag me up the road.
It was only like 5 seconds.
Ooh, if we'd done that earlier on.
I reckon if I would have pitted two laps earlier, I would have got him. I think I could have used the tyres a bit more.
Oh,
nah,
mate.
Oh, pull up the rim run, mate. Screenshot time.
I had to fucking push the hole.
Oh, mate, I was doing like, I don't think I did one lap outside the 14s that last stint.
Yeah, just pushing that mad.
Yeah, I was pushing that thing like a motherfucker.
I caught Imran so quick. I was catching him, like, I was pushing so hard, and then he just sat in my fucking wing the whole way.
When I came out of the pits, I had 25 seconds to catch, and I brought it down to 5 in the end. I think one or two more laps, and he was done for.
Hey, thanks for watching the race. It was pretty crazy, that incident in the first lap where I got kind of had nowhere to go and kind of got taken out, going from what was third at the time, down to, I think, 10th or 11th, and then fighting back to 4th. So I'm really happy with the result. I gained a little bit of iRating even. Yeah, I had to push like crazy, but it was a lot of fun. This car and this circuit is a really fun combo. And I've had about 3 or 4 weeks off of racing properly, so I'm kind of trying to get back into the swing of it. But yeah, if you liked the video, if you liked the race, please consider hitting the like button and subscribing. And I will catch you in the next one.